It's that time of the month again. Periods nahi, on our channel we're very open. It's time for monthly favorites. Forward to August favorites for quite a long time because ye video mein I want to feature something which I have not featured in any of my videos before. But before we reach that part of the video, we're gonna start with our routine schedule. So pehle hum hair care discuss karte hai. And finally I have a new product. Mujhe to lagta hai ek saal baad I found a new product for my hair, and that is this hair serum. Abhi, I recently got my hair cut after 2 years because niche se and overall mere hair bahut frizzy and dry ho gaye the. And even after cutting my hair, it didn't really give me that solution. Matlab turant frizzy hone shuru ho gaye the wapas. Which is when I realized I need an external hair care product. And pura mall main 2 ghanta ghumi, sab research kar liya, and then I settled on this product. So this is called Coccoon. I have never heard of this brand before. I was going to more famous brands because I mujhe bahut dar lagta hai ki if I try a new brand and if the product is not good or mera skin ya baal permanently damage ho gaye to kya hoga. So before picking a new brand main bahut zyada dhyan rakhti hu. So this brand had a few more products in the range and this works brilliant. I've been using it for more than 2 weeks and sirf itna bottle khatam hua hai. Ek pump se I am able to solve my whole hair and like finally I can do hair famous hair color ads mein aata na isse baal ke wo de to that test. I can finally do that again with my hair. Then for skin care, I don't have a very new product, but I have more information to share about it. So I have a Foreo product only. I need you to know ki even if I do sponsorships, they're always my honest opinion, but the breakdown where it happens is brands want you to give very specific information. Ki make sure you don't use ABC word but to use XYZ word, and ye particular sentences to dalne hi hai about the product. Now I feel that some sentences are sometimes not necessary, like the very technical things. As a consumer, we don't really care about the technical things. Like for example, ye serum ke bare mein, if you tell me about the ingredients, mereko utna shayad farak nahi padega jitna mujhe result se farak padega, to be honest, and to know whether it's chemical free or not. So the same thing with this. I hadn't shared this intensive of my review, so here it goes. I have a lot of problem with whiteheads and pores, so I have been using this regularly. And I feel very comfortable without makeup these days. So the whole thing about being presentable is to not look like tum abhi neend se uthe ho, but at the same time your looks should complement what you wanna go and do. Like if you're going for a film shoot, you might have to put on a lot of makeup because jo film cameras hote, they catch every little detail, like that one vein and that one big pore and everything. So that's not very pleasing to the eye usually for the masses. Isliye makeup karna padta. But if you're going for a meeting, you don't have to do makeup, yaar. So like for the regular life, this has really been helping me to look presentable because my skin is more like clear. Like utne dots wagera nahi dikhte, utne whiteheads, blackheads nahi dikh rahe, and I feel more clean. Like the whole point of washing my face was to feel more fresh, to feel more clean. And even if I use itna sa face wash and I like use this gently, it gives me like main pura nahali na, mujhe aisa feeling aata. So many a time I just wash my face and I don't have a bath and I like go about my day until I get sweaty. Oh, then I have a body mist. I don't know what category to put this in, but I freaking love this. So this is by Bath and Body Works. One of you did actually comment or DM somewhere if I like Bath and Body Works, and I love Bath and Body Works. The only thing is they are a little bit expensive for my current budget, but I still try to save up. Like I spent in March this year to invest in a proper sized body wash, a body scrub and a body lotion, and abhi tak wo 1/4 bhi khatam nahi hua hai. So I think it's gonna last me for over a year and a half, and that is totally worth the money compared to if I would buy individual products. Along with that whole spree, I bought this body mist. It's called Warm Vanilla Sugar. It smells divine. Itna acha smell hai na iska that I feel good about like having a shower. But it's only for $5.95, and right now they have a buy 3 get 1 online. I'll leave the links to everything down below. So if you're looking for a good body mist, try Bath and Body Works. They have hundreds of fragrances and I love how much it lasts. It's one of my favorite shops. Like the day I start earning a lot of money, I think I'm gonna spend a lot at Bath & Body Works, but they last, they're great products. My skin feels a lot smoother than it used to when I would not use it, so it's totally worth the money. Food favorites. I don't have something revolutionary, but I have chana. Simple, sada sa chana. So now I've started going to the gym very, very regularly, and that is why I'm also on a better diet than before. So every time I have those hunger pangs and wo midnight snacking, because hum to time pe sote nahi hain abhi bhi. May mein decide kiya tha ki I'm gonna start sleeping on time, but I am not on that schedule yet. So chana is something that I used to eat 2 years back jab main weight loss karne ka try kar rahi thi. So I've come back on this again. It's very healthy. It is kind of tasty. You know, you can make it flavored, piri piri masala dal ke, kuch bhi dal ke. So I've been eating chana non-stop. Fashion ki baat kare, to I have been living at Zara. Like, I've shopped crazy stuff. Like, this bag is just an example of what kind of bizarre stuff I've picked up from Zara. So I think Zara do categories ke liye bahut acha hai. Ek, very affordable basics. They start only at like 390 or something. And sale mein crazy stuff uthane ke liye Zara bahut acha hai. Especially the men's section is amazing in the sale. Like this orange backpack I got from the men's section. So abhi sale chalu tha and maine promise kiya tha khud ko ki main Zara shop nahi karungi. But in the end, when the sale went to like 80% off, I broke my promise. I've bought a lot of stuff and that's why I'm not including it in this video. Wait for the haul. I'm shooting it today only. It'll be out super soon. But I have a lot of nice things to show you. And now we come to the bit which I wanted to make this video for since the longest time. So I've moved to a new house since a good 6 months now. And sabse bada tension hum logo tha ki housemaid and cook and ye sab kaise milenge. So I've never had a cook in my life before, but now that my mother is also working full time, unko zyada time nahi milta cooking ke liye. So we had to look for a cook and a maid, and the first maid we interviewed, I though didn't love her. If someone's gonna work in my home, I want to be able to trust them completely and I want them to enjoy it. Like, I don't want anyone to be working forcefully. So I didn't love her, but the second maid that we met, her name is Lata. I don't even like to call her a maid. She treats this home as her own home. She scolds me for not cleaning my room, and whenever I'm on a shoot, she like makes my room. And this girl is just a girl, lady. She has a daughter who is in 10th grade right now, but she doesn't look like it. Wo itna dil se kaam karta hai na. Mere din ka sabse special part kab hota hai when I'm working from home is when Lata and Neela Bain come. They come at around 3:30 and they stay till I think 6:30 easily. So wo 3 ghanta hum roz ek nayi movie dekhte hain. Hum loud music bajate hain and hum bahut masti karte hain. Hum 4 log saath mein, main, mummy, Neela Bain aur Lata. So I wanted to mention them in a video ki wo log ne itna mera life improve kiya hai ki they need to be somewhere. And jo pink food challenge kiya tha na, usme I wanted to thank them because wo din bhi wo log ne bahut zyada help kiya tha. To wo video mein to main nahi dal paye, but here is what they had to say.
Hi, मेरा नाम लता है. मैं हेली वेद के घर में साफ सफाई करती हूँ और मुझे हेली से बात करना बहुत पसंद है क्योंकि वो बहुत कहते बोलते हैं ना, मन में कुछ नहीं रख के सब मन साफ करके बात करती है. आप लोग का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद क्योंकि उसके सब वीडियो आप उसके देखते हो टाइम निकाल के. मैं भी देखती हूँ. अभी इतना प्यार दिया है, आगे भी उसको बहुत प्यार दो. उसको बहुत सब जो उसके वीडियो आप देखिए बहुत पसंद आएंगे आपको भी, मेरे को भी पसंद आते हैं. वीडियो में उसके जब पाए बोलने का जो स्टाइल है ना, मेरे को बहुत पसंद है. और मैं भी जब आती हूँ काम करने, साफ सफाई करने, कभी भी वो मेरे को बोलती है और जाने के टाइम में वो भी मेरे को पाए बोलती है, मेरे को बहुत पसंद है. तो मैं ट्राई कर रही हूँ उसके जैसा पाए बोलने को. आपको पसंद आए तो जरूर बोले.
And Neela Bain is our cook. Neela Bain has been cooking at my best friend's place for the last 5-6 years. And she has also been cooking for us very recently. And wo bhi ekdam aise maze, like jo maze wale log hote na, jo ekdam aisa tension nahi lete. Both of them are very like man se saaf. Hum itna ek dusre ki udaate hai to koi dil pe nahi leta. And it's like a very close family, both of them. And she's so quick, itna tasty khana banata hai wo. So Neela Bain is also a very important part of my life, and this is Neela Bain.
मैं उसके एलिवेट के सारे वीडियोस देखती हूँ. Heli, bye.
Neela Bin also has quite a few children. I'm not sure exactly if it's two or three, but even they are like older than me, I guess. So despite of wherever they are in life, all four of us mingle so well and I love them a lot. And I'm very thankful to God to like having us met together. I know that this grammar was completely wrong, but I think Bhavna mostly. And that is why I wanted to make this video desperately, because I wanted you guys to meet them. And now that you have, I'm sure you're gonna love them too. They'll be in more of my videos. But this was August favorites. I have a lot to share in September as well. मतलब अभी मैं shoot तो September में करती हूँ, because August खत्म होने तक I can't make August favorites, because last दिन पे भी कुछ आ सकता है. But then September में अभी तक जो भी हुआ था ना, I desperately wanna share it. But I'm gonna wait for that video. I hope you enjoyed watching this, and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye.